News, police say this man, Anthony Lattimore, is who they suspect in the Sunday murder of 30-year-old Duran Vaughn. Lattimore goes by the nickname Boney Toney. He has a criminal history and was last known to live on Van Buren Avenue in Avondale. Police say they found Vaughn on Kings Run Court in Winton Hills. He'd been shot in the stomach and arm and died at UC Medical Center.